everyone. My name is Sergio. I'm a communications design of Mental Reality Sandbox, a platform for everything experiences. This work is done by professor of the Department of Mathematics Education here in Salamanca in collaboration with the Media Lab of the university. Me, I am a student of a master's degree in teacher education. First of all, I want to show you what is a augmented reality sandbox. It is a table full of sand, and with the help of a beamer, it paints the topographic map on the surface of the sand. The paper will describe the implementation of this resource here in the University of Salamanca in the Media Lab. We considered the aspects from the technological point of view, because it refers how does it work and what materials is needed, how to calibrate the hardware, how to install the software. From the visual and point of view, we describe the role of the Media Lab in Salamanca and the unique opportunities it provides for projects of this type. And finally, we discuss about the advantages of using the sandbox as a platform for educational purpose and the possibilities and how can it be improved in the future and exploited in the future. Well, the augmented reality experience is a live view of a physical environment where a virtual layer of information is added by a computer. We have two kinds of augmented reality. The first one, the main interface is the screen of a laptop, a computer, of a mobile device, like in the Pokemon Go. Or previous presentation, Jorge was in the virtual interface, and the other kind is this. The main interface is the real sound. Me, I'm the real person, and is the second. And this is our project. The original idea was developed by Oliver Reyes in the University of California, the University of Texas in California. And as I said, there are several installations around the world. And here, the AR sandbox was conceived as a master thesis in the Master Teaching Education. It's my final project. So, how does it work? The sandbox is made by a table full of sand, and the surface of the sand is recorded with an infrared camera of a Kinect or Xbox video game. The camera is placed on the top of the sandbox and it creates a 3D map of the points of the space. And this information, the computer uses to create a real-time video output to a beamer which projects on the surface onto the sand the topology. Here is the schematic, and this is the final result in Media Lab. Me and my college, Miguel Angel. Well, second, before talk, the advantages in education is that this project is real. It has a real thing. It has viability. It's made up with cheap and accessible hardware, and the software is used. It's open. Use Ubuntu or another distribution of Linux, and those and all these libraries are open to everyone. And the third point is the there are community around it. As the installations have been performed in several places, a community has been created which is helpful to obtain resources and help to installation. Well, simply thanks to Mijala, simply to give my thanks to him, because they support us with the real stuff and the experts in technology, and they could be the total startup. Mm-hmm. I need to carry the project. Well, one interesting application of this IR sandbox is the illustration of the Astros concept of contour lines and isos of files. The sandbox is a perfect implementation of this concept. By varying the surface of the sand, the student can observe how is the definition and what is an iso surface. That is the picture. Finally, the system has also the possibility to create rain. By placing the hands in front of the camera, the beamer projects water. The mass water flow simulation solves the Navier-Stokes equation on real time according to the boundary condition imposed by the surface of the sand. There are many examples of different landscapes and things we can do with the